everybody, it's Lance the Lush, once again, the National Hamburger Festival. We're in downtown Akron, Ohio, and we're looking at Griffin Cider Works, Burley Mine. Burley Man. Now, Lush fans, if you know me personally, you know for a fact I am extremely picky when it comes to ciders, especially the real hard ones. Now, this one specifically comes in at 7.5% alcohol by volume. Now, according to their official webpage, it's a medium dry, English farmhouse style cider. Robust, full body, and the filter. For those who enjoy the taste of Griffin Original, Burley Man delivers a golden flavor and slightly drier body. Its cloudiness and rustic nature are more key to traditional English farm style ciders of the past. Now, occasionally, I've known about Griffin Cider Works actually for a while. And it was a strange thing too. I ran a couple of employees at Dave Buster's out there, North Homestead of all places. And they're based out of Westlake, which is somewhat close to them. And that's how I knew about them, but I never had anything until right now. Now, being an English-style farm cider, hard cider, excuse me, we're going to find out right now. Now, anybody knows about anything about cider, you're going to have no head. It's going to be real clean, especially when you look down into it. Now, this would be unfiltered. You can definitely tell looking down in a 4-ounce cup. Now, we'll take a taste here. Okay. It has that definitely red apple taste, and I can tell it is definitely unfiltered. Now, you can call it an English style if you want. Let's look at my notes on the phone. It's definitely a drier body, like the description said. Do this Lush recommends? Yes, if you're willing to make sure about the Westlake. Now, I will say this, they got it out of a bottle, so I'm assuming that's for retail sale. My only thing is, I just don't know where it goes to buy. Now, if you know, please let me know in the comments. Now, far as ciders, I'm very brutal on the reviews. I'll be the first person to admit that. Now, you're probably wondering how many choke reviews I'm gonna give. Honestly, I gotta give it a 3, only because I need to have more from them to make an educated decision. Nothing bad about it, it's actually relatively good. But me with ciders, I'm just a straight hard ass. Well, Lush fans, this is Griffin Cider Works, Burley Man. And thank you for watching here live at the National Hamburger Festival.
Thanks so much for coming.